Ciao a tutti, siamo in casa Corriere. Peter Greenaway sta facendo, il regista Peter Greenaway, gallese, sta eseguendo un disegno dal vivo con gli archi torti in sottofondo.
Hello everybody, we are here in Casa Corriere in Expo. He's Peter Greenaway, a Welsh director. He's presenting Einstein Mexican Ghosts, which are 92 Aztec drawings made during the shooting of his last film, Eisenstein in Guanajuato, which was highly celebrated at the Berlinale. Peter Greenaway chose Expo and especially the month of October for the presentation of his book for two different reasons. The first one is that the title of his film should have recalled the October Revolution, and the second one is that at the Universal Exposition of Bruxelles in 1958, the battleship Potemkin of Eisenstein was celebrated as the best film of all time. The musical performance is of Quintetto Archi Torti, which are composers and performers of Greenaway films.